Pretty Little Leaves, welcome back to another video from Gracie's World by me, Gracie Dethridge. And so today, I need to be a little quiet. Actually, hold on, let me see. Yeah, so Millie is asleep right now. And so yeah, we need to be kind of quiet. So today I have my first self-love practice, and so I'm going to get ready and show you guys how I get ready. So yeah, let's just get into the video. Whew. Yep, I'm not magic, so let's just get into the video. And I can't pause my videos anymore, so you're going to see the full-blown effect. So first, okay, so first of all, let me give you a backstory. So last year I was on the same exact team and my coach wanted me back on my team. So I'm wearing my shirt from last year. So it's for the same team. And he does the same colors every year. So yeah, I'm not going to be showing you right here. I'm going to at least try not to show you because that's my team. And like town I live in, which you guys probably already know because I'm really bad at keeping secrets. But please don't come stalk me like that. Ow! Ow, my knee hurts. Why does it hurt? It's like, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna turn over here so you can see me putting on my shoe. My new shoe. I just got these today. They're brand new. Oh crap. This thing is falling out. Ugh. Okay. You need to stay. Okay, no, I thought I literally just forgot my homework, but no, I finished it. Okay, these are size 3s. Oh, I farted. And I'm wearing leggings because it's kind of chilly outside, because it was sprinkling and raining a little bit, but we're still having practice because we still gotta roll with it. I'm gonna tuck these in a little bit. There. Oh gosh, this feels so weird. Do you guys tie your shoes? Comment down. Do you tie them like I do? If you even saw how I tied them? Do you tie them slow? Do you tie them fast? Or do you like do like different bunny ear loops? Or like, I know there's different ways to tie shoes. And I've seen this one video where like you can tie your shoes like really fast and like it's like super easy way to tie them super fast. Oh my gosh. Oh, I almost already tripped. Okay, but they almost look like real shoes. I need like real shoes like this, black and white real shoes. But they look good, don't they? I haven't even stretched, so don't drive me on the heel stretch, you cheerleader people. Okay, now I gotta do my hair. So, my hair brush here. Right here. And I'm gonna turn this way so you can't see my shirt because I can't protect myself. Yeah, there you go. Okay, so first I gotta brush it. I have syrup in my hair because we had French toast sticks at school. Not as bad as it was because I got most of it out. My hair is just like all over the place. So, by the way, guys, I might be getting my hair cut. I know some people are mad at me because they want me to get my hair cut, but I do, especially summer coming up. I hate having long hair in the summer. Okay. By the way, guys, I have like super bad acne. Not super bad, but to the point where I don't like it. I don't like any acne. And this should also work out because I usually take showers on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and that's when we have practices. Ow! Okay, I need to... why does this hurt so bad? I need to bend over and do this. I know what I can wear in my hair too. My shirt's stuck. Make sure there's no bumps. One of our teammates actually made last year for our final game. Ow! Wait. So now, oh my gosh. Okay. I need a jacket. I just have to brush my teeth and maybe blow my nose and maybe go to the bathroom. So yeah, but I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching this video of me getting ready. I know it wasn't really that much, but I love you guys so much. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and make sure you hit the like button. And I gotta get heading out here, guys. It's 4:30. I gotta be there at 5. So yeah, make sure you comment down below what sports you play, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, Eves.